Assalamu alaikum. On social media, a day will come when people will try to hack your accounts for various reasons. Sometimes they hack it in order to gain access to perhaps your details. Sometimes in order to sell your Instagram account or anything else. They would take control of it, change the names, and then sell it. Sometimes they would do other things for various reasons. So being on social media, you're bound to face this type of attack from time to time. I want to tell you how to protect yourself. Perhaps just a few tips. Number one, when you receive emails from people you don't know, you don't recognize, don't open them. Delete them. Secondly, when you receive emails, don't have your auto downloads activated. Deactivate auto download of images, of attachments. If you don't, perhaps they would automatically be able to download within your phone or your laptop or your computer a bug that would then either spy or it would enable them to hack your system. Then, if you receive an email and you are said to start receiving payments, you need to enter some details. What payments? You didn't participate in anything. Similarly, if you won a competition that you did not participate in, you would be foolish to give them your details and to think that you've won. Or if someone emails you and tells you that there is a lot of money that is stuck, 20 million, and I just need 2,000 from you in order to initiate that 20 million being retrieved, that is a well-known scam. Subhanallah, people have been using it for years on end. And I'm surprised how so many get hacked that way. They want your account details. If anyone asks you for your password, you don't give it to them. Subhanallah. Then we have spoofing, where they try to imitate an email that would come from Instagram or Facebook or Twitter or anywhere else. And if you were to look at the address where the email is from, it's not Instagram.com, it's not Twitter.com, it's not Facebook.com, it's something else. That's not from them. Those are people who are trying to pretend that they're Facebook. So if you were to click on anything, it would take you to a page that looks similar to the Facebook or Instagram page, and then you would try and log in your details, and as you log in those details, they've got it. All they wanted you to do was to enter your password. The same applies if you were to receive a notification that someone is trying to log in from a location, for example, Australia or America or Russia or Nigeria or Turkey or anywhere. They're trying to log into your system. Is it you? If it is you, it's okay. If it is not you, click here. So obviously it's not you, so you click there. When you've clicked there, it will take you to a page that looks exactly like the Instagram login page. Or it will take you to a page that looks exactly like the Facebook or Twitter login page. And then what will happen? You enter your username, your password, and that's all they wanted. They've got hold of your account. So be vigilant. Be alert. I'm only making this video because we've been hacked many times. People have been hacked. And if you don't have the two-step verification, you're in trouble. Sometimes even with this two-step verification, people hack. They get hold of a SIM card similar to yours if they know the number you're using for the one-time PIN to be sent to, and then they have that. Obviously, it would be fraudulent. This is why it's important to make sure you're safe. Don't fall for these scams. And if you do, and if someone has hacked into your system and they have taken control of your account and you cannot get it back, it's okay. You're not the first person whom that is happening to. You can start again. Don't give up. You can start again. Don't be depressed. Don't be saddened. I know, yes, it hurts us. We probably, as human beings, to a certain extent, have to feel sad. But I'm saying don't let it go beyond a certain level. There goes. It will happen. It has happened. It shall happen. People may hack into your system. It's not the end of the world. You can start again. You can try your best to retrieve it. Mostly you won't be able to retrieve it, especially if you just have an unverified small account. Sometimes even those with lots of followers can actually be hacked and not be able to get that account back. So you start afresh. Don't worry. Take it in your stride. So I thought I'd make this video to benefit one and all. Just to tell you guys, be vigilant and inshallah, try your best not to fall for these tricks. And I'm sure there are so many more. Perhaps in the comments below, you can leave a few of your tips that you have for the ways that people hack into systems. They get into your email, they get into your social media accounts, take control of it. And sometimes we don't even know the reason they do all of this. Mostly for people like you and I, it won't be politically motivated, but perhaps they just want to get hold of the account to get your details or to take hold of your account. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us goodness. Let's not be too attached to things in a way that the day it goes from our control or it's taken, we become so depressed that we can't move on. May Allah bless you all. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.